T is a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper! Ready up!
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
To battle stations. This is not a drill.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Blastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're going to see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Estimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
But you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Drifters.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
transferred for recasing. Take out the new shell design. This one, no less than four regiments securing that firebase before the Draconis jumped in.
Kappa 1 is on deck.
Negative, Kappa 1. I need you in the testing facility. Alpha 6, reposition at the firebase.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Thank you. personnel.
I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures. We cannot control the wild. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety as a prisoner of war.